You know, the best time to prepare for a severe weather event like that is before it strikes.
Absolutely. So will you be ready when storms hit southeast Michigan?
Well, 7 Action News reporter Cheryl Choate, standing by live tonight in Bloomfield Hills. And Cheryl, you talked to some experts. So what is it that we all need to be doing here?
Water and food and flashlights with good batteries in them could lead the way to safety after a bad storm. The experts do say that being prepared can make a huge difference.
Make sure you have 72 hours worth of food, water, medications. Get your prescriptions in order. Make sure that you have enough of those. Make sure you don't forget your pets.
When bad weather is heading our way, and for sure when it hits, there are things we need to have in our homes, and we know it. The question is, do you?
Probably not. No.
Probably not. You know, because we don't get the tornadoes like they do out in Oklahoma and Kansas City.
The experts at Consumers Energy and DTE have the same advice tonight as a serious system rolls toward us. Flashlights, batteries, maybe a weather radio, water, snacks, your medication, and even a generator.
You see all the time people who aren't prepared, they don't know where to go in case of a tornado watch or warning, and it's a very good idea to have a plan and make sure everybody in your family knows that plan.
Mm-hmm. I don't panic when the media brings up something to you, I don't panic about it, but if you have basic supplies on hand and you have basic common sense, you can usually get by.
The National Weather Service and the power companies are urging everyone to pay attention and be ready just in case we do have lines down and power out, or even worse.
We want to make sure that if you're going outside after a storm hits to assess your damage, make sure that you're very careful. There could be down power lines wrapped up in trees, wrapped up in debris, and we want you to stay away from those and call your local electric service provider.
Now, Consumers Energy and DTE both say that they have all their crews standing by. They also want to remind everyone that if you use a generator, make sure it's in an open area, never in a closed garage, certainly never in the house. They also say that flashlights are way better and way safer than candles. So it seems simple. Water, food, flashlights, batteries. We should all have them. Some people don't. It's so simple, it could make a difference. Make sure you're ready. Reporting live, I'm Cheryl Choden, 7 Action News.
Great advice, Cheryl, and always a good reminder for everyone.
And yeah. Dave also reminds us the Storm Shield app, which is a very inexpensive way. It's on your phone, takes you wherever you go. It'll alert you anytime if there's severe weather in your area. Even if you have the phone turned, you know, the ringer stuff turned off, it'll tell you you got the alert coming. So
good deal.
Make the investment.
All right.